Okay, you guys have been watching it for about 35 minutes. What do you think of it?
Or if we wait on the others, it's gonna be, man, I'm with you. Okay, I really, really am. I'm just saying, you gotta better see a lot more blood.
Stop, stop. It's a Jew.
Oh,
he's eating.
Damn. I mean, I have this struggle every time I go to the bathroom.
I'm surprised you're allowed to eat those chips.
Why not?
Your religion, man. Yes!
Anybody that's watching this, just know that the big nasty thing in Cloverfield, that was the ice crabs.
Well, like I said,
his crabs.
I have that struggle every time.
What he did was he poured them in his cup. He drank them and spit them out in the faucet. And then they traveled up the water, ended up in New York, and some fuck off on their 4-day weekend decided that they were going to make this movie, so they used de-iced crabs.
Stop.
Wait.
Quit farting.
Roberson.
What?
You're not allowed to say shit.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm Christian. You're Jewish. I don't believe in anything you believe in. You cannot tell me what.
Wait, he just called me a ma'am, but yeah, he's the same motherfucker that tried to fit cock in his mouth and that likes to get creamy shit on your tongue. Oh, you've got to defend yourself. This is going YouTube.
Why?
You've got to defend yourself.
Why?
I'm going to put this on your page. I'm posting this on your MySpace page, too. I'm posting it on your MySpace page. And everybody's going to watch, and they're going to realize that you are indeed a faggot, just like your brother and your mother.
Whoa.
Don't talk about my brother like that.
He didn't defend his mom at all. That's horrible.
Well, you know, she is.
Is your mom a lesbian for real? Are you serious?
Uh-uh.
She's not. Can I date your sister?
No.
Can I fuck
this
your sister?
This guy's like bawling about some girl that he slept with.
If I pay your sister, can I have sex with her?
Probably.
Yes. Yes.
Dude, let's.
I'm gonna fuck
this
pissing
me off. This movie's fucking retarded.
Why?
Because he's bawling over a girl that gave him a little pussy one night.
And
he's got a
perfect piece of ass.
Where's
this girl? Got a perfect piece of ass right in front of him.
Right,
yeah.
Your best friend.
They're in a
relationship.
Dude,
shame
on you for not fucking your best friend.
I'd probably
be
jealous of him.
Fucking her,
putting
them
in their shoes. They got
monsters outside
the street.
About to get
eaten.
Well, look. Sex started all this from Sunday fucking nasty bitches.
And
started all this. And
girlfriend saying that she needs help.
The bitch got impaled.
Yeah, she can't move because she's been getting fucked by dude she brought to his party.
No, it's probably done. It's probably using for a guilt trip at the party. It's probably done immediately afterwards.
Roberson, shut the fuck up. Fucking Jew.
See, that's where you got life blocked up, Roberson.
What?
You think it's gonna, you're gonna have your girlfriend do that to you, and you're gonna think it's a guilt trip.
No, that's not.
That's her getting some dick.
Okay?
Look at all my past girlfriends.
Exactly.
You know what the guy's thinking?
Fucking skank.
He's thinking his dick wasn't big enough for her.
Divins goes through that struggle at least twice a week.
Yeah. Dick wasn't big enough.
Divins brings dick in the conversation.
That's what it was. That's why she left.
Roberson gets excited.
Stop with the gay. I'm about to walk out.
Dick in the convo.
What?